The guards won't help. The people won't help. I'm the only one who thinks he can be caught.
Why can't the guards help?
They say they're too busy with a war. I say, what good is winning a war if we're still terrorized by one of our own?
Okay, how can the rest of the people not care?
Oh, they care, all right. Just none of them thinks to do anything about it. They say I'm just snooping around bothering people. But I'm trying to save lives.
Yeah, I found this journal in the killer's lair.
What? What's it say?
Sounds like the court mage has been experimenting.
Woundfirth. There have been rumors swirling about him for years. As long as I can remember. But he's a dangerous man. That's why they call him the Unliving. I wouldn't approach him directly. This information needs to go straight to the Steward. He'll listen to you.
I think I'm going to talk to that other guy first. What's his name? About trinkets. I went. Oh no, I can go this way. Oh, where's your cloak? Or is he in here? This is his house, right?
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you? Welcome to the House of Curiosities. I offer a brief tour for a few coins, or you can simply browse at your leisure.
Chests, neat. I haven't seen these skulls before. That's a human skull. That's neat.
Yeah, you said tour. I once traveled the world to assemble our collection. Such adventures we had.
Shit. What's in the box?
I don't care much for the war, one way or the other.
I can't save, or else it'd fuck it up.
It bothers me that fewer people come to Windhelm these days. It bothers me that fewer people come to Windhelm these days.
Excuse me. Do you know anything about this amulet?
Let me see. This is the Wheelstone. It's an heirloom symbol of the power of Windhelm. Traditionally, it's carried by the court mage. I would be interested in acquiring it, if you're willing to part with it, that is. For a piece like that, I could pay 500 gold.
500? Shouldn't the court mage have it?
Bah, it's purely ceremonial, and he has no use for it. Besides, I wouldn't want to be the one to give it to him. Gives me the creeps. They say he dabbles in necromancy.
I think I'll hold on to it.
It's only of value to collectors, though. Good luck finding anyone else who will appraise it that highly. A most pleasant chat. Until the next.
Stop looking at me. What's in his chest? Oh, shit, I knew it. Because I actually knew it was him. Inventory. Next.
Soon enough, my sweet Lucia, you will be with me again. Normally, when such words are written, it's because the love left behind is soon to depart. But in my case, I hope to soon bring your spirit back into my world. For it was you who loved this world so much, not I. I continue to collect your new form from ragged bits around Windhelm. If they only knew what destiny would soon grace their bodies, with your spirit imbuing them in higher purpose. They would surely thank me for the greater gift I have given them. I reserve for them a place of beauty alongside your heart. Draws near when my microphone falls over. The day draws near. Soon I will behold you, and I will show you this, and it will be as delivering a long-forgotten letter to a weary traveler. Love always, Cecilto.
Anyway, excuse me, sir.
Welcome. My sister and I once traveled the world to assemble our collection.
But I know he's the killer now.
Such adventures we had. I don't care much for the war, one way or the other. I bid you safe.
Let me guess.
Excuse me, sir.
Someone stole your sweet one.
Do we really have to go to the steward about this? Can't I just be like, you're under arrest, motherfucker? Oh, by the way, I'm forgetting that whole bleeping out swear words. Also, my voice hurts.
I know who did it. It was Cecilto, whatever the fuck his name is.
Excuse me, sir.
I'm not much of a strategist, but Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same. Travel safe.
Actually, I'm gonna go talk to him. Because I know who the killer is. I know who he is. Why can't I just be like, he's the killer?
Hey, watch it!
Let's go talk to him. I know where he is. It's like, oh shit. This is the prison.
My cousin's
actually,
out fighting it? Dragons, and what do I get? God, you do.
I think I went the wrong way. You're all sweet. You're all sleeping the same. Is it this way? I'm closer. Maybe it's this way, I'm close as he is.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
That's nice.
What do you need?
I'm looking for the way. Oh, there he is. Must be.
If Ulfric needs a favor, he has it. Anyone else better pay well for the service.
I heard you dabbled in necromancy.
Beg your pardon? Necromancy? I am a member of the College of Winterhold. In good standing. They haven't allowed necromancy for hundreds of years.
I found your journals in the amulet where the butcher worked.
My what now? I've never kept a journal, I can assure you. What exactly did this amulet look like?
Well, like an eight-sided jade ringed with ebony and worn carving.
I know it well. Or at least I've heard of it. I would wager that carving once depicted a skull. That is the necromancer's amulet of legend. It appears you were at least half right. There is necromancy at the heart of this.
Yes.
Calixto's books are often confused about such matters. It happens to the best of us. I've been noting a pattern to when the killings happen. Now that we know they're tied in to some sort of necromantic ritual, I think I know when the next might occur. Let's see. From a Lordess of Last Seed until a Midas of Hearthfire, it will happen soon. Very soon. Keep watch in the Stone Quarter tomorrow night. That's almost certainly where the killer will strike next.
Yeah, teamwork. I know who it is. This is dumb. This is fucking retarded. It's just... Who could the killer be? Yeah, I found these journals at this house with the tools that was used to murder. It's like, why can't I arrest him? Whatever, we'll just kill him in the act. Catch him. And kill him.
You know about Talos? He founded the Empire.
Yeah, Talos was the best.
Everything all right?
All at reasonable prices.
I've been a bit
second
out
he shows
of
up, I'm just gonna...
I'd appreciate it if you don't bother my wife, Tova. She's still in
mourning. Assorted fruits and vegetables. Okay. All delicious and affordable.
No, you're not the killer. Lord you're not
Nielsen
the killer.
Has been wrecked since her sister was
not
here.
The killer. I will wait till night. Wrong button.
Careful.
No, stop!
My own Hollyfrost farm outside the city. It's honest work.
Oh, get him! Get him! Oh, shit. Yeah, fucking knew it was him. I should have taken his money, too. Oh, well. And by money, I mean like the sold a thing to him. Oh, caught the murderer. Case solved.
Crime's out. An adventurer like you.
Yeah.
Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Okay. Whoa, there's been a party. Hey.
The land.
Yeah. Silly Teocorium was
the
butcher.
The man was always a bit odd, but I wouldn't have expected. You've done the city a mighty service, friend. I believe you'll find the guards to be a bit more cordial with you in the future. Travel safely.
Yay! Now we can actually get back to fighting a war. Not discover that. Let's go there. Forever the Stormcloaks shall be on my side, fighting my battles. Oh, now we got. Oh no.
Go on.
Make a fine rock.
Benny, help me. Activate. Oh shit, I haven't got him back yet. I haven't got my partner back yet. I left him back at the castle. I should probably go get him back. Probably. Discovered their new camp.
If there was someone else,
hail Stormcloaks.
Trust, with all this planning nonsense, I would be out there breaking heads with the rest of you.
Okay, listen, Galmar.
The faces of the warriors around you. These are the true sons and daughters of Skyrim. See her strength and nobility in their eyes.
Yeah, I'd like to, but the problem most of them are wearing helmets. Anyway, reporting for duty.
Orders to the Imperial Legate in Morthal. But first, we need to get our hands on some Imperial orders to make the forgeries.
The inns at Dragonbridge and Rorikstead are frequent stops for Imperial runners. See if you can't convince one of those innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get those documents. What do you say?
Yeah.
That's what I wanted to hear.
I already said yes, consider it done. Whatever, fuck you. So we'll go intercept. Now I have to go discover that. Gotta discover so many things.
Open world.
Do you have an something else selected. I guess that's one of them is just talk to that dude, and the other one is actually do the fucking mission. Oh, I have to admit, that butcher mission was pretty fun the first time I did it. Apparently, blood on my... Oh, Jesus!
Yor!
Yeah, I can't take a bear. Get out of here, bear. Just yelling bear things. That's a red dot.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I tend to keep
seen
my
any imperial
privacy.
Couriers lately. His life may be in danger.
Is in danger.
Don't
fool me. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
See. Okay. His life isn't in danger.
Now.
But yours
is.
Necessary.
He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough.
Good.
Hola, Legagan.
Are you the Imperial Courier?
Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. But I just don't know it yet.
He's this way, isn't he? I'll kill him before he reaches the town. How far away is this guy? Oh, he's close. Is he stuck in the water? Oh no, he's... Oh, what happened here?
Can't stop to chat, citizen.
I'm sorry, I'm not here to chat. I need those documents. Bam! That was easy. Also, I'm quite curious as to why these horses are Omar. Well, that answered that question. Merchant's Journal. Imperial documents. Let's check out this journal. What was it called? I can probably find it. It was Merchant's Note. Journal. Merchant's Journal.
I begged my husband not to go, but he just wouldn't listen. He said if he delayed the shipment even another week, the Legion would find someone else to take it south. Let them keep their blasted money. The road to White Run is dangerous these days. Everyone knows it. So many caravans have been attacked. So many travelers vanished into thin air, but some say it's only bandits. But there are rumors of worse, goblin, ghosts, witches. 20 years ago, we've been married and can't even bear the thought of losing him. I'm not letting him go, not this time. We live or die together, our preserves. Okay. So where's the dude? It wasn't even that good stuff. I should really go get revenge, but
I don't even know where the first camp is. Anyways, let's go return these documents.
Here we come.
Look at how pasty white he is. He's incredibly pasty. He's like snow white. You get it? You get it? My play on words?
Good work. Let's see what you got.
Anyways.
They know more of our plans than I thought. Not good. Oh, what's this? Fort Snowhawk is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. Give me a moment while I make a few, corrections to these reports. There we go. Make sure those forged documents get...